The uranium goes from black to yellow as they convert it to uranium trioxide, an interim chemical.